Today I decided to nuke an anthill before the explosion. Bombs away. Some are still barely alive. Like for part 2.